Hi viewers, happy to see you at Multitasking Finger Tips. In this video, I will show you some of the basic tips and tricks you can easily apply for your WhatsApp chats. To watch complete video without missing, click on WhatsApp icon. Choose a person you willing to send a message. On the bottom of it, you can see here attachment icon. Click on it and choose a document you are willing to send to a particular person. I'm choosing here one image, and for that image you can do on the top of it you can see the crop emoji pic and text and writing. I'm choosing their emoji pic. Click which image you wanted to send. Here you can see so many emoji pics that you can send your respective persons. Clicking here, and you can adjust emoji pic wherever you want. See, then I'm choosing one more pic. For that pic, you can adjust whatever the color you need. In case if you don't need that particular images, you can cancel those images by clicking on the left arrow. You can easily cancel those images. See, here I'm choosing one more pic. See, for that pic you can adjust whatever color you want, blue, green, red, orange. I'm adjusting here orange color, and I'm choosing one more pic. See, if you wanted to adjust like this, you adjust here. And for that, in case if you want any other colors for the border, you can adjust here easily. And you can text also by using text icon. Click on it and type what you are willing to send to a person. Here I am typing as orange, and you can choose which color you are willing to take. You can adjust easily. You can easily adjust that word wherever you are willing to place. See, if you wanted to do any cropping for that respective image also you can do. And if you wanted to write anything else, if you are willing to write and choose the color and shade it inside. I will show you cropping also how to do. Here you can see at the top side cropping icon is there. Click on it and do cropping, and you can adjust the image how much you need. Adjusting this much, and click on done. And if you're willing to send any kind of message there, text myself, I did it for you. I'm texting there. And click on OK, send button, send. If you wanted to adjust wallpaper for that person, go to settings and wallpaper solid colors, and choose the color you are willing to set, and sweep out left side. So you can see so many colors. Which color you want, you can choose and you can set easily. I'm setting. See, already wallpaper was set. Then if you wanted to keep any one of the contacts at the top of it always, you can go to pin chat. See, it's always pinned. In case if you wanted to hide chat history, click on that contact. Hold it for a while. You can see top side download arrow icon. Click on it. You can see chat asset. You could not see that chat anymore. And I will show you by typing on the search bar. Swati, see here archived. If you wanted to unarchive that contact, hold. You can see here unarchive chat. Is there, click on it. The contact was not hidden by anyone. so that you can see the chat history. In case if you wanted to hide your profile last week like that, go to settings, click on it, accounts, privacy. In that privacy you can see last seen profile photo and last seen. If you are willing to hide everyone or my contacts or nobody, click on nobody. And profile photo, you willing to see everyone, you can click on everyone, then nobody. I am clicking on my contacts. About also I am clicking on my contacts. Only my contacts they can see each and every details that is available in my profile. Then one more is there. If you wanted to hide your read receipt, go to settings, click on accounts, then privacy, then see here read receipt is on, turn it off so that no one they can see when they saw your message when you replied like that. So I prefer is turn off your read receipt. Then one more I'll show you here. If any one of the message you sent to a person, if you want for that particular image, if you wanted to ask anything, is this nice? So tap it on the right side to left side, you will get on the particular image so that you can text it. Is this nice? Then if you wanted to send that message, hold for a while, you can see here right side arrow, click on it. How many persons if you wanted to send that image, you can choose that many persons. Then you can click on send. You can see here sending messages. Message was sending to that persons. Files can be forwarded maximum 5 members. Then for that particular image, if you wanted to attach any one of the emoji pic, downside you can see there emoji pics, whatever you want you can choose and you can send. If you wanted to send a voice message, hold on speaker icon and speak whatever you willing to send. Until that hold it on, then leave off so that the message will be sent to that person. In case if you wanted to send any kind of the documents like files or the current locations, see here click on the attach file, you can see here location. If you wanted to send a live location or the current location, you need to turn on location service. I'm sending here, send your current location is here, share live location is here. I am sending current location to my friend. See, it's already sent. If you wanted to send any current pic, click on camera and choose camera and take any kind of pic you want. And if you're willing to write anything on that pic, you can write. I'm writing here busy. I hope this video is so useful for each and every person who only is using WhatsApp. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. Thanks for watching.